Hello guys, and welcome to another Solimani Games video. It is I, Alex Solimani, and today I am playing Club Penguin. Now, this is a game that I used to play when I was very little, like 10 years ago I used to play this game. But since then, I just stopped playing, and since then Disney took ownership of it. I don't think it's as good, it's still okay, but whatever, this will do. Look at that, this is Finding Dory crap, or whatever. And yeah. I don't care, Dory. Alright. Forget it. I found the pet shop. That's why I had a check mark up there. Alright, forget it. We are going to go start the sweating hole because that's my personal favorite game. Let me talk to them real quick. Not yet, no. I am filming this for YouTube right now. I'll see if they respond to that. Anyone gonna respond to that? No? I'll join. What the heck? Why not? Let's join. They were asking me to join. They pretty much challenged me, so I'll be nice and accept the challenge. Alright, it's me and We Lover, whatever the heck its name is right there. Ah! I thought I made it to that one. What the hell? Heck. Sorry. Slipped out. I apologize. That's just getting it. You say things you don't mean. Hey, I'm winning by a mile right now, though. It doesn't even matter. Oh, they're not even close. I got this in the bag. Boom! Victory! I got 221. I need 400 to get a purple, which is what I'm trying to do. Why did I just do that? That was, okay. What should I play next? Let's go. Let's go to the railway game. One of my other favorites in the mine. So let's take a look over there. I'm so lonely here. No one else is even in here. Come on, guys. Play card surfer. Card surfing. It's this card surfer. But this says, do you want to play card surfing? Like, I'm confused. What's the name of this thing? There you go, then. There you go. This isn't so bad. I'm gonna say that, it's gonna get way worse. Wait, no, it's to the right. It's to the right! There you go. Don't be afraid. Left. Yeah, I'm not too bad at this game. Yeah. Points galore. Let's try to get 100. Ah! Alright, let's continue. Okay. Right, right. I got right. Hey, look cool. Alright. Last light. Oh, I turned left. I was supposed to turn right. That was my fault. I'm sorry I keep backing up, by the way. I got 10 coins from that? Come on, you cheap jerks. I should get more coins with that. Let's see what's going on in town. Same people are there. Hi, Pink Biggles. Let's say hi to Pink Biggles. See what Pink Biggles says back. I like what she's wearing. I see what she's wearing. Oh, that's glorious. That could be my girlfriend one day. She's a member, as you can see. That means you have to pay for it, which I hate. Like, on doing network, you don't have to pay to get extra cards. But in this game, you have to pay to get extra clothes/accessories, different colored purples, and it's annoying. It's annoying as crap. It really is. I personally don't like it. Just use the free stuff instead. Don't know what that means. Now I'm American. What should I do exactly? I don't even know. Let me show how good I am at card jutsu, because that is my game. If you didn't know, I'm already an orange belt. I'm making up the ranks right now. Oh, which reminds me. I should mention this. Let's check my friends list. Guess who's also a Club Penguin? They're both offline right now, but look at their names. MaxHeadroom and Daxflame. The MaxHeadroom pirate, that is, by the way, and Daxflame, the YouTuber. You could add them, but me, as well as both of them, our usernames will all be in the description below. They asked me to do this. I'm not doing this behind their back. They know. And, yeah. So, add all of us. It'll be a great time. Alright? Okay, now let's go in here. Let's see if I can challenge how that got the advertising out of the way. Who can I challenge to card jutsu? Let's fight. Let's do it. Let's fight. Who wants to go over here? Oh, I got a taker. I got two takers. So okay, there you go. Them boys too. Okay. I got a taker. Let's do it. Alright. Them boys too versus Alexster 1035. Let's lost my... One of my AIM usernames is going to add me there as well. Ah, son of a gun. Fire beats snow. Fire beats snow, water beats fire. Water beats ice, I believe is how it works. What? It's like he knew I was going to choose fire! Obviously, he's going to choose snow here. So I'll choose snow. Ah, I won that one. Take that, them boys! Take that, then, boys. Okay, I need... Let's go fire. This is bad. I think it's the end of the world. I mean, I'm an orange, but what belt is he? That purple, that's higher, yeah. Okay. His card collection is probably better than mine at the moment. Oh, I won again! Well, unfortunately, it's the same color snowflake, which I can't have over here, as you can see. This is better. I win! Again, there's a snowflake, I win. I'm not out to see how to do this. Alright, so you got second fire. It's okay. I can still win this. Give me a good card, please. Got like no good cards right now. The four is the highest, but hey, as long as it's water, it beats fire. Perfect. Son of a gun, I got like no good cards right now. I have to hope this three works. Oh! I had a good fight. It was a good fight. It was a good fight. It was close. I almost won. How close am I to my next belt? Just out of curiosity. 40% away from a green belt. Wait, why did this weave? I was trying to click on the thing. I need... black... belt. Dude. Kick Sensei's... old geezer butt if I get a black belt. Look at this Sensei guy. Let's talk to Sensei. What's he has to say? Let's challenge him! Oh yeah, let's do this! I fucking get so embarrassed. 12? I never seen a 12 before. Wait, you think you're so funny laughing over there, Sensei. You think you're so funny. You're 12. You're not funny. Why did I do this? This is such a bad idea. This is playing cards. This isn't even real martial arts. Like, martial artists would be pissed if they saw this, by the way. This is real. I haven't gotten one yet! I'm gonna beat you, Sensei. I promise I'm gonna beat you. This isn't over. I thought water beat ice. How the heck was that? Oh, come on! Thanks a lot, Sensei. You embarrassed me in front of everybody. That's it, we need to try to earn a belt again. This is gonna be ridiculous. I keep playing until I get my next belt. You guys. We got another pro belt in here. P33265-7377. If you didn't know, that's what they do before, the name is verified. This person probably just created their account. That's what that means. I'm a winner, and they lost! Ice for one turn. Hey, see, I only get 10s. I don't get 12s. What did sense I get a 12? This is unbelievable. By the way, I'm sorry the colors are deceiving you, but this is actually a purple color, not a pink, as far as I know. This is orange, not red. I don't know. Actually, if anything, the color looks actually better. It looks more colorful and brighter. I'll put a link to Club Penguin below if you guys want to sign up and join the three of us. Take your card! Take it so long! He's going on the internet, so your embarrassment of defeat. They probably just think I'm gonna beat him. I didn't even choose water, though, so I can't win in this round. Okay, so we chose the same card. Once again, not choosing water, which is why I need to win. And if I did, I don't have the right water color to win. Yeah, 10, but since I chose fire, I won. Ah, now there's that's what we're talking about. That's gonna win it. Yeah, I won. Wait, my water was higher. How did he win? I think this game just makes up the rules as it goes. I guess why Sensei won. Oh, but I win that one. Okay. I swear, this thing just makes up rules as it goes, and this is ridiculous. Right, come on, game over. Game over! I win. Great job. Alright. I gotta be closer, right? 70%, okay. Need to make a battle or two more. Besides, Max Headroom is only, I believe, an orange belt as well. So meeting him and getting more belts is, this is what I want to do, so this is good. There you go. Oogly Boogly! Actually, I like that name a lot. That's a cool name. Red Bell, huh? They got higher than mine. Not the martial arts expert, but I've had to guess it's higher. Green is my next bell, then I think it's blue, purple, then red. I think it's red, then purple. Choose your card. Are you scared of me? Are you scared of me? You're not choosing your card. There. Finally. I asked him to do it. God, this person's slow. Why are they so slow? I don't understand why they're so slow. Finally! Alright, I won that one. So is that its nose or its mouth? I really couldn't tell. I think he's colorful penguins, by the way. I mean, they're beautiful. They might be playlists. They could do a lot more than we think they can. Wait, actually, flight is a great... Actually, they can do flight. It's just a game of the environment jetpack. They don't use their wings, but it's a jetpack, and they fly, so give them credit. Ah! He won again. Nice. I win. And he lost his fire. That puts you in a very good spot. But we can just win right now. Let's get a yellow water and take this home. Let's do this. This could be the game right here if I win. He chooses ice, oil, well, or water. I win. That takes forever. I got my own armrest right now because he's taking so long. There. No! We had a 10 as well. He had the same thing I had. And he's also on the verge of victory. Okay. Aren't you going to choose your card? I just hate people take so long to do this. Isn't that annoying? Guy. Are you playing or are you using the bathroom? Jesus. This isn't rocket science, sir. Mr. or Mrs., I don't know for sure. Oogly Boogly over here. I love that name. That name is awesome. Is it Oogly Boogly? Because there's only one O, so it's probably Oogly Boogly. I like Oogly Boogly better, personally. That's my opinion. There you go, I won that round. I just personally like it better. That's just me. Now I can win again with this fireworks. I mean, I don't think longer than expected, but it's worth it. Win! In more ways than one, I have a lot of word. Yes! Ooh, I probably need like one more match and I'll be, water. So one more match, I got the green belt in the bag. Then I think that's where we'll end the video. There we go. I see a bluey over here. He's a yellow belt, so I'm higher. Alright. Probably my next video when I'm a pink or black belt. Probably a good time to make it. My next Club Penguin video. I don't know how this has anything to do with fire, but okay. Whatever. I don't care. As long as I'm winning. And being mature, I guess, at the same time. Yeah, that was like a automatic win. The only thing that could beat it is ice, and you couldn't choose it. I had a maximum water, and fire would have done no good. So I had an automatic win there. Can I shut him out in 3 turns? Yes, I can! I did it! What a great finale! Alright. Oops, sorry. And congratulations! By watching a fierce of earthquake, you have rocked the house. There's the green belt. Well done, you're earning green belt for your efforts. I am very proud of you. Or I am proud of you. Where's my green belt? Oh, it's down there. Should I do white green then instead? That's too bright. Go in the middle. Hey, that's the best green. What do you guys think? Yeah, there's 3 different greens in this game, so. So going to the belt, here's where I am right now. Like almost halfway blue, the next belt is halfway. Then it's red, purple, brown, then black, and then after that, I can face Sensei for Ninja. Okay, so before we leave, I got one more game. I want to do one more mountain race, as I was playing before. And then I guess we'll say goodbye. I miss you. No, no, it's a bit longer. Well, that's by longer than usual, but. Okay, with that, right? Ah, we got a big race here. All four of us. Can I win? We get 2 greens. One of them being me. What are we on top of each other? Crap. No, I get 2nd right now. Give it 2nd, I think. One more race. Let's do it again. I'm gonna win this time. I messed up at that one part. That's what really killed me. Scheiser. It's kind of hard to control and hold a camera at the same time. You know what? That's it. I can't escape. This is frustrating. not get on that water. Even last, that's not a note. That's a bad note. Nah, I'm still not close to a pop. I'll let you know when I get one. I'm still not close. Let's join. 101, I should win this. How'd you make an idea? We are at the same spot. He or she, Oh, I totally made that. This game is rigged. This game is rigged for me to lose. That's what it is. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. Yeah, it's a dude, it's Jake. Come on, I gotta end on a better note than this. This video's getting long, I really gotta end this soon. Thank you! Finally, I'm winning. Yeah, I'm still in the lead. Finally! Okay. I'm gonna take this opportunity now. I got 271 to say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I highly recommend Club Penguin. You should go with your friends and family. And join me on it at Oxy35. Put all the equations for me, Dax, and Max in the description below, and I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, guys. Farewell.